Well, this lockdown situation has taught us one thing, that we never will stop learning and we won't give up on any of the situation, no matter how the situation is. If we are standing together, we can make it possible. And this is what is actually a core of concern of my speeches, that I never felt that this would be this special, because the way our faculty has poured the efforts to make us understand is something where we feel very special. And this is how we stand, this is how we fight Corona, and this is how we stand together for the cause of humanity, for the cause of togetherness of the country, and for the cause of wealth of our country. And I'm truly, truly honored to become the part of this procedure of e-learning in ITM Vocational University at the same time. Thank you.